One morning, the company line, Grant Thomas the Tank Engine was talking to his chums, Bebe, Dermot the Diesel, and Huddle the Helicopter. "Isn't this a glorious day?" said Huddle. "It would be," said Thomas, "if it wasn't for all the umpires in the world." "Steady on," said Huddle. "That sounds like an opinion. Be careful with those." But just then, who should arrive but the fat controller? "Oi!" "Sorry," the big, bold controller. He was just passing for a meeting to decide the future of the station. "I couldn't help but overhear you boys talking," said the controller. "But don't worry, no one will be sacked for this station for having an opinion." The very next day, Grant was sent for financial reasons, and he was shunted off to the scrapyard. But not before he said farewell to a man on his way to Campbellwell.